Okay, so my name is Zsófia Maróti from Budapest. I'm researching at the Central European University, and I'm dealing with the Jewish cultural heritage, and I'm working in a specific neighborhood in Budapest. So I came across the Torch Initiative here and at the Urban Jewish Heritage Conference, and I found it amazing, so that's why I wanted to participate, because I'm really open to new ideas. I'm this new wave kind of scholar, and I do believe in the power of community and in the power that not only scholars should make opinions and participate in such things, but also the public, so the EU citizens should. When I started to deal with Jewish heritage, I didn't know that it was partially my heritage as well, but my grandfather was Jewish, which I had not so much idea about it before. So when I was discovering this topic for myself, I found my own heritage as well, and I had a chance to connect with my own family history, not only with the history of the Jews of Budapest. So I strongly believe that religious heritage plays an important role, not only in the heritage protection, but also in our personal life. So I would encourage everybody to look around you, what's there, what can you do to protect it, to save it for the future and for the further generations.